Well, welcome back, guys. So, last time I wasted my time, sadly. Now, what I gotta do is figure out where the heck I go, which definitely isn't there. Ow, getting my butt whooped. I obviously have to go and find something around here. This is just a big field. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Why didn't I? Wait a second. Why didn't I do this? Can I get untargeted so I can look at the Owl map for a minute? You cannot chase me all the way over here! Jesus. Okay. Then where... No, not the, not that, sorry. Where is this? Excuse me. What? Excuse me. Where? You just... Silence restoration. Head to the relevant area. Is that even a place? Did I even look at that? Relevant area. There's no relevant bullcrap around here, so I'm pretty much off the beaten path here. I don't know where the... What is the relevant area? It's definitely not there, that's for sure. And I forgot something I was supposed to do this episode, too. God damn it. You know what? We're just gonna go and run away, and we're gonna figure this out on our own. Could you stop chasing me? I am a busy, busy man. Can I hit these rocks? That's not a rock, that's just the snow. Back off, back off, back off. I am a busy, busy, busy banana. Eh. Ah, stop hitting me. Never gonna lose you like that. Already invited him, so I need to worry about that. We're gonna go down this way and see what we can find. There must be something of use. Okay. You know what? I don't think it's here. Sorry, I'm just checking on things. I think I can just go around, all the way around. By going all the way around, I wonder what I would reach. Because I remember when I was in the volcano, I had to search all the way around the volcano. So. This way it is. Oh. This is it. This isn't right at all. Come at me. You see what happens when you actually come at me? You die. You fool. Wrong door. I just opened up another path. stars. So down we're going to go, or maybe not. No, I'm not gonna go down, I'm gonna actually search all the way over here. That's a chest, so it's not needed. See, because we're targeted right now, I can't do this. There must be something down there. Has to be. So, down, no, that's not down, this is down. Wait a minute, that's not even down. This isn't even a down anyway. I tried to do this without you noticing me. But you just wanted to die. Not my fault. 11 XP, my god. Jesus. Don't tell me I can't even open this door. Oh, thank god. Watch yourself, boyo. Things that are over here. What the? No, this isn't even part of it. I know it isn't. Oh! You're big and mean. Oh, crap. What have I done? Oh, wait, you are high leveled. You must die. You are not allowed to. I've walked into the wrong house. No, 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 no. This place is obviously not the place I had to come. Actually, I think it is because of that silver chest right there. Though, I might just have to let these guys kill me, because there's no escaping this. Alright, kill me. Yes. Hurry up. Chop me to pieces. Yep, I'm dead. Heh. So, I'm pretty sure that silver chest might just be what I'm looking for. Either that, or I just need to stay unbeaten. That. Now you're dead. What would you have done? Oh, come on. Screw off, would ya? Time for you. Why does the big one have to be on me? Of all the ones, the big one. Why stun? Why not AoE? All the ones in this room, so get over here. Look at me, fight me. Come on, let's go. sword skill, really. Instead of the OP AoE attack that we're supposed to be doing. Useless. I'd say no. Still would say no. Why do you guys bother when you know you're gonna die? I hope I'm going the right way. I really do. Don't like being led astray. Is this it? There we are. Oh. There we go. Got you down. The sound is overwhelming. Still, I need to get through here if I want to complete this mission. Sounds like these guys are gonna be tough. Though, tough is my middle name. I already know I'm going the wrong way. Oh, wow, actually, this was the right way. You know what I find funny is how It is supposed to be the number one scary movie in the world. That movie is not scary. It was stupid. It was completely stupid. So dumb. As soon as he comes in here. Ooh. What is that building? Should I touch it? Okay. You know what? Seriously. This way, I guess. This is a long walk to this guy, so if I die, I'm gonna be upset. Wait, what? Why is this being difficult now? not completely around to them, do you? Like, from the bottom to top? Like, down there, you see down below me? All the way down there? You don't think I gotta walk all the way over there, do you? Ah! Not again! Damn it. What is that noise? I better keep my distance. Not a thing in the air. There must be a way to reduce the reverberation of that noise. Wait, I can't go that way. Are you kidding me? Again? Ugh. How am I supposed to get to them? You're not giving me any sense of direction. You're really not telling me how to get to them, you know? I don't know how to get to them. And going that way is the only way possible, it seems. I hate it when they do this. Another dead end. What's next, huh? Fine, I'll go down this way and walk all the way around it. I have to look at this thing. I have to kill all the guys around here, so let's just attract them all. What is this thing? This shrine. It's probably worth giving it a close examination. This is interesting. This hole looks like it's the exact shape and size of the Frost Tree Turning Fork. Wait, that means... Insert, and there we go. That's strange. It fits perfectly, but nothing seems to be happening. Wait a second. There's another hole under the snow. Huh? Maybe it's just the snow, but I have the feeling that it's suddenly a lot quieter. Oh, so that stopped the sound to where I can get closer to them now. I get it. Alright. I mean, I looked at that thing earlier, it didn't show nothing. Damn it. Alright. The snow seems to have dulled the din. We should be fine now. If these guys are high level, I'm backing out immediately. This looks dangerous. Super dangerous. Oh, you're not high levels, thank God. I can kill you. I was worried for a sec, you know? Hey, it's a hollow mission, I should be doing these. I'm a fool. These guys just stun me after every attack, though. Da, 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 da. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not. Come on. things to do. Oh, those monsters want to get attracted right now. Not take any chances, Asuna. Withdraw to the rear. I know it's looking bad, but it's not bad. Trust me. Guys, calm down for a second. Alright, you guys have to die. You're doing too much. I'm sorry. Alright, let's let Asuna heal herself. Yes. Oh, that's good enough. You like getting killed, don't you? Now what do I do? Oh, I'm done. So I think I need to destroy those things right there. Yeah, that finishes this Hollow mission. And all because that painful, discordant sound was migrated by the falling snow. Thinking back, I think there was a shrine just like this one, the boss room. So, to the boss room then? Yep, there we are. Let's go, team. Time to fight the thing that brings the noise. Back off, you fools. You know you'll die in an instant. Alright, stop trying. You're going to die in an instant. You really want to die in an instant, don't you? Oh wait, I'm gonna have to turn off the snow. Because, you know, of how the snow is falling right now, I'm gonna have to turn it off. Or I could just teleport, because someone teleport to the boss that easy, you know? This door isn't gonna open it. Yeah, let's just do this quickly. You know what, I guess I'll make a shortcut. You know, wait, why would I make a shortcut? I can do this right now, right here. Unless the game says no. Yes, there we go. Like a boss, see? Anything you need to implement right now? No, nothing. Teleport to another area. It's Tomb Road. Hold on. They're here, right? I think I'm correct. Though, I'm not entirely sure anymore. Yeah, this is it. I just need to go this way. Oh, come on. Why is this door closed? Oh, thanks. Thanks, you stupid rocks. I hate you guys. Slam down. wasting my time. Exactly, wasting it. Get over here. Come here so you can die. Soul of justice. I mean, injustice. You were the soul of the dead now. Let's not get spotted by all of these. That is exactly what I said not to do. You never listen. Warning message? Wait a second. But this is where the boss is. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, I'm so stupid. Oh, what have I done? Oh, God. Then where was the... There, he was right up there. You idiot. Look what you've done now. Dang. You fool. Well, you know what? I'm gonna actually end it here so I can start off next episode with the boss fight. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.